metal extraordinaire comedian. You just came out with the new album, Farts and Wiener Jokes.
Yeah.
Funny stuff, man.
Oh, thank
you're playing an all-star band tonight. Tell me about that.
It's insane. Like, if I don't fill my pants full of poo, I'm going to perform. But I might still do it, even if they're full. But yeah, I'm so nervous. I've never performed. I've never even done like a tiny club, and here I am in this huge thing with like my metal heroes.
This guy, Mr. Scott Ian over here.
Yeah,
how you doing,
no
Evil
pressure.
G? Bare
no
bones.
No pressure at all. No, it's insane. And John Tempesta behind me. If I suck, I'm just gonna stage dive and then just let them make it an instrumental, and it will rule. It'll be the most ruling instrumental ever.
So with your new album coming out, are you excited about that?
Yeah, super. And it was a lot of fun to record the record, and I've got two songs I did, The Gambler, with him too, and Jamie Josta from Hatebreed. It's just like this ridiculous cover of the classic Kenny Rogers song, and we totally ruined it and made it metal.
Sure.
Well, Brian, thanks for talking to us. We appreciate it. Good luck with everything. We'll look forward to the show tonight. Brian.
Thanks.